welcome back at Transgroom TV. It's all about maintaining your dog's coat at home for long-haired dogs. In this video series, we're going to explain to you and show to you how you can brush the long-haired coats, how you can wash and dry them. In this video, it's all about how to wash in a decent way your long-haired dog. We're going to start washing our dog with the first shampoo because we are definitely recommending that you have to wash your dog two times. The first time cleaning his coat and skin, the second time moisturizing his long hair, and the third thing you have to do is put a mask or a conditioner on it. So we are going to use the Showdeck Herbal, we are going to use the Showdeck Long and Clean, and we are going to use the Showdeck Sensational Conditioner. It's really important that you have to dilute most of the professional dog shampoos you have to dilute. Depending on the brand and depending on the shampoo, normally it's always recommended how much you have to dilute it. It's on our website, but each product is on our catalog, or it's on the package of every shampoo. The herbal, the first wash, you have to dilute it 1 to 5. So this is the diluted way. This is the concentrated. Why you have to dilute? Well, mostly if you use it like the concentrated shampoo, we are sure that 90% of them will scratch themselves or have irritations on the skin. So it's really important that you have to dilute it. You have to shower your dog, put your dog in the tub, but you don't let the tub full of water and put your dog in. No, you have to shower. So first of all, we're going to make the dog's coat wet. I pulled the dog's coat up and I make sure that my shower head goes to the skin. So it's not like, oh, he's wet. No, you really have to put your shower head in the coat to make sure that the skin will be washed properly. So I take the shampoo and I start with the back leg. And I really, really use the fingers, the points of my fingers, and I really massage the skin. So I'm sure that all the dirt, all the oil on the skin will be washed off. I make sure that I really reach the skin and not just the points of the hair, but really massage through every part of the dog's body. And at the last part, I take the head, I put my fingers before the eyes, I take some shampoo on the head. For the second shampoo, I'm going to use the Showdeck Long and Clean because it will moisturize the coat, this long coat, and it's a very mild shampoo. So it's 1 to 5. So I'm going to dilute. So I'm starting back all over again at the same way in the same structure. Once the second shampoo is rinsed off, you definitely have to use a conditioner. I'm using the Sensational Salon Conditioner from Showdeck. It's a very mild conditioner that will very moist the coat. I put a little bit on my hand, not too much. I do like this. And I massage the conditioner very carefully to the coat. Once that's finished, you have to leave it for 5 minutes on the dock. Don't rinse it immediately. Just let the conditioner do his work on the coat and let it stay for about 5 minutes. On the moment the conditioner is on the coat and your dog has to wait for 5 minutes to do the conditioner, let him do his work. What you always can do is use a dry gin. What's a dry gin? It's to keep your dog warm for when the conditioner is on, or when the dog is rinsed, to put the dry gin on to leave him on the table for drying up the coat. But you can also use it in the bath, that's absolutely no problem. What you have to do, take the head in like this. After 5 minutes, you can rinse the dog's hairs and soap. This was how you wash a long-coated dog. Thank you for watching at the Grooming Tips video on Transgroom TV. This was all about how to maintain your long-coated dog. If you have any questions about products or techniques, don't hesitate to contact us. See you next time.